Good morning, everyone. First of all, I want to thank God for this opportunity. Just blessed to be here. You know, such a co-main event on our main card, Mayweather and Madonna. You know, this is like the highest of the high for a boxer, and I'm just humbled by this opportunity. I just want to give thanks to everyone that had a part to do with this. Our Showtime, Golden Boy, my team, my trainers, Norman Lord, Willie Vargas, my manager, Wilson Naranjo, my family that's here. It's just been a tremendous ride, man. Just blessed to be here and just soaking this moment in on the moment, May 3rd. I want to thank Mr. Heyman for giving me an opportunity as well. Being part of the stablemate, I'll make them proud as well because, you know, back then I was on the other side. This time I'm on this side. So it's good. It's a blessing. And me and Khan, woof. Welcome to the welterweight division. You're here. Once that bell rings, you're going to see me. You ain't going to see nobody else but the best real Luis Collazo you ever seen.
That's right.
Not the past, going that for Ricky Hatton, Berto, Shane Mosley, no, none of them. 2014, the 33-year-old, like Glove said, the old school. But, you know, it's a blessing, man. Just, I'm grateful to be here. I'm going to give the fight fans what they want, some excitement. And tune in. If y'all can't make it out, don't miss it. It's going to be an explosive night. And enjoy. And sorry, Mayweather Promotion as well. Peace and love. God bless.